Today I'm so happy to see all my teachers very active, energetic, enthusiastic, and it's all you only brought in all the changes. Whatever I expected you to realize, really sir has made an impact on you, and yes, really I wanted to say all these things. Whatever I wanted to say, really you have enlightened our teachers, and from our teachers, themselves, they come forward with all the what are the things that they are going to do for the betterment of our school. So I'm really happy to hear from their own mouth and their own words, and they also have that interest and enthusiasm to bring about the changes in the school and make our school a best one. Because from the beginning, I also say it's because of the teachers. Like the first day I came here, I told them if anything happens, it's because of the teachers. Whether it is good or bad, everything because of the teachers. And that is why today I also understand your eagerness, your enthusiasm, your interest to bring our school the best school in this area. So thank you so much, and thank you sir for enlightening our teachers in this aspect and making our teachers to realize the value of education, the value of how to bring the students, how to handle them and how to bring the students and make our effort in all the students. Thank you so much, and I hope all my teachers will go for it, and I have nothing to do because you are enlightened and they are also very much interested in the way they are actively participating in this seminar and the experience that they will hear. They will put into practice whatever you have said, and they will make really our institution the best institution in this area. Thank you so much.
Thank you.